Watch till the end. But first, listen to this. The suicide of American politician Robert Bud Dwyer was broadcast live on television. Dwyer was convicted in 1986 of accepting a bribe from a California firm seeking the contract. He maintained throughout his trial and after his conviction that he was innocent of the charge and had been framed. Dwyer's suicide was later broadcast to a large television audience across Pennsylvania.